Poor Tom. Poor simple Tom. He was putty in her hands. If ever there were two true friends, that was us. From the very beginning, there was a strong magnetic attraction between them. I tried to stop it, but it was no use. Mr. Butch. I've never seen him so happy or so much in love. This made him more determined than ever. I appealed to him as a friend to give her up, but he ignored me. I suppose people will say I should have helped him. I know. Too bad everybody doesn't have a girl like mine.